I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to fix the Safari search engine changing on its own on your iPhone or iPad. The first thing you'll want to do is reselect and confirm what you want to be the default search engine on your iPhone or iPad. You can do that by opening the Settings app, tapping Apps in this menu, and then tapping Safari in the list of apps installed on your device. Now, navigate to the Search section and then tap Search Engine. Tap to select what you want to be your default search engine in Safari. The next thing you'll want to do is clear Safari's history and website data. This is the first step to clearing malicious files that may be causing your issue. You can do that right from the Safari app screen you just navigated to by swiping down to the History and Website Data section and then tapping Clear History and Website Data. A clear history window opens with options for how far back you want to clear your history. Make sure all history is selected and then tap Clear History. All of your Safari history and website data will be cleared immediately. The final thing we'll look for is to see if someone has installed a malicious management profile on your iPhone or iPad. Open the Settings app, tap General, and then tap the VPN and Device Management. Look for a Mobile Device Management section. If you don't see this section, then you don't have any profiles installed on your device. However, if you do see this section, review all installed profiles to make sure you know what they are. If you see any profiles you don't know or trust, you can remove them by tapping that profile, tapping Remove Management, and then walk through the steps to remove that profile. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.